Frosting. recipes from Southern Living. This is a cranberry apple pie with pecan shortbread crust. That sounds pretty delicious. Breakfast and brunch, appetizer. Shop for fresh seasonings. broccoli and rice casserole, sweet potato casserole, blistered Brussels sprouts. Hungry now. I know that I also it reads like a magazine because they write a lot of information about different things. And in the recipes themselves, there will be kind of an introduction as they write about it, which I really enjoy reading about it. It also comes with, you know, different tips and tricks. Here's getting to know your dried herbs: oregano, rosemary, dill, sage, Italian seasoning. And the cookbooks also came with these recipe cards that are kind of this hard cardstock. And you can, they're perforated, so you can pull them apart and then save the recipe cards. Pasta with chicken sausage, Swiss chard, and white beans. Sounds very good. Creamy gnocchi with mushrooms. Oh, but there's more gnocchi. Recipe cards again.